here, they do got a job. None of these women have no business being out here. The Lord didn't set up out of this order. These women be out working. He didn't set it up that way. Right. That's out of order. So who cares if they got this experience? That's right. Right. When they go to work, they get up and go to work. Put on that fly shit. Don't dress nice for their man. But when they go to work, they get that. They spend an hour in front of that mirror, putting that makeup on. You know, smell good. Probably took a douche. You know what I'm saying? You know. But they go to work and do the right thing. Commit their adultery. You know, they want that promotion. So a lot of them suck and fuck their way through the promotions. So these women don't have no business out here working. They have no business out here working. None.
They ain't even right with the Most High. Here it is. They be 2 hours doing their makeup and their hair, but can't even take 20 minutes to read
the Bible. I read the Bible every single day, every morning and every night, even in between. God's good.
He's
Yeah, he's
evil
too.
See, he's balanced. He's well balanced.
Sorry. No, you're fine. Go ahead.
No, I gotta go somewhere too. I just want to read that.
That's what's coming. The RFID chip.
What did you read? Y'all had anything?
No, we went to all kinds.
It was a pleasure talking with you.
Alright. Oh, I saw some good stuff.
Y'all got something? I was gonna read something. Y'all got something? You got something?
No. 2 Peter. 2 Peter. 3:10.
Oh, wow.
But the day of the Lord will come as a thief in the night, in the which that the heavens shall pass away with a great noise, and the elements shall melt with angry heat, and the earth and the works that are shall be burned up.
Right. Oh, because we're talking about those missiles. Yeah, that's what's coming is that thermonuclear fire, those missiles. Like your girl, she said she's been talking about the missiles for years.
And she said she also said she was married.
Right.
She said she's married reincarnation.
Oh, Lord, she's married to reincarnation.
She said she was killed 4 months ago. So the Lord, somebody killed her, beat her to death, and she died and saw the Lord and was talking to her, was fighting for her right, talking to her and said to do all this. And all she was doing was saying the same thing with the quotes they be saying in the churches, and she was funny as fuck.
And she said pregnant, she said that baby's
version.
Right. But we kinda correct her on that though.
These people's whack.
See, like, a woman would suck all, like I said, the scripture says she drinketh and says she done no wickedness or something like that. We brought the scripture out so long.
That's in the Apocrypha.
A woman would bend her ass over.
Nah, that's in the Proverbs.
Right. Yeah. This woman would bend her stinking ass over and then say, oh, I never did it. You know, and she really convinced herself. I didn't do that. You women are bugged out, man. They bugged the hell out, man. What does it say? Go ahead.
Proverbs 30:20. Such is the way of an adulterous woman. She eateth and wipeth her mouth and saith, I have done no wickedness.
Ain't done shit.
Yep.
Go home, kiss her husband and everything, man. That dumb motherfucker kiss her back.
And really, too, that what that really goes back to is the fruit in the garden. When Eve, she's the one that took the fruit, she ate that fruit, and she wiped her mouth and said that she had done no wickedness. And she showed no shame for that, you know what I mean? Because really, yeah, because you can say that, too. She, you know, she swallowed a nut, wiped her mouth and said, no, she had done no wickedness. And that fruit is dealing with that, though.
Spanks and faggots.
Fucking great Americans.
I'm tired of them people, man. I got one. This is, Lord, hate me, motherfuckers, man. tired of them, man. They go to the Lord, the spirit of these niggas, man. And they're going to be like, have you ever seen a video of piranhas eating? Once that one drop of blood, man, get in the water, they just lose their mind. And that's the spirit of the Lord going to put on these people, man. They're going to put the blood, they're going to be bloodthirsty, man. There's Jake's and, there's Jake's brothers in Ghana. They're part of gangs, or they into that crazy, you know, ritual shit in their gangs, man. They capture one of the enemies. They actually
do that magic.
They actually eat the flesh of their enemies, yeah, man. And it be Jake's, man. It's these motherfuckers, man. Yeah. Blood, they bloodthirsty, man.
Because they say, yeah, they eat their enemies, it gives them power.
Right. That's crazy, man.
Heroes. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that show. Heroes. Silent, yeah. He'd eat his enemies, get power.
And that's what they're doing in these Mason boys. They're eating flesh and drinking blood. They're doing it for a reason.
And that's just like that, what the so-called Judah, the synagogue of Satan. The so-called Jews live in the state of Israel. They got something called blood libel. What they call it blood libel is because they got caught. That's why King Edward I kicked them out of England. They got caught snatching children off the street, and they would drain all his blood, put it into the crackers, to the Passover bread, and they would eat it. You know what I mean?
There's a reason why they're drinking the blood. They're trying to get the spirit. It's the spirit that they have. The spirit of wickedness. I thought it was on the sign, though. Where do we have that at? Where do we have that at?
Someone just baby.
Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting about the sign, man. The one over here when they're talking about the Passover bread.
I don't think it's on that one.
I have it on my tablet, though. But that's real, man. They're drinking the blood, man. Then they dispose of the bodies in the factories. These meat factories.
It's just like on that, what's that YouTube video with Rabbi Finkelstein?
Yeah. That's good stuff right there. Rabbi Finkelstein, Isaiah 24 and 22. And they shall be gathered together. I'm starting at 21. Who shall come to pass in that day, the Lord shall punish the hosts of the high ones that are on high, and the kings of the earth that are upon the earth. And they shall be gathered together as prisoners are gathered in the pit, and shall be shut in prison, and after many days shall they be busy. That's Esau got to repeat his ass like that. Fuck up, boy. It's fucking Jesus. You know? But when we come down with the Lord, we get delivered, man. We slow down. Start our wives, start conceiving seed. You know what I'm saying? Then we're gonna go out and go and gather motherfuckers. We're gonna go out there and gather. You know, they're gonna hide in their secret bunker. Their underground chambers. They got underwater chambers. What's the one where they made the arch, man? No, they made the two arcs. And a big flood came.
There's
some shit like that. They got the space station. I don't know if y'all been watching, but they got their one cargo space rocket that always going out in space. It's called Dragon. That motherfucker's called Dragon. It tells you how many tons of material it takes out there, man. It takes like 9 tons of shit, man. That's a lot of shit, man. That's a lot of shit. Food, water, you know, whatever resources, weapons. Well, some nuclear weapons be weighing about 1,000 pounds. That plutonium. And that's the big boys. What the hell? Thousands of pounds. And the little nukes, though, from Texas, like 500. You know, they give you the logistics on all those things, man, if you want to check them out. That's some interesting stuff, though.
Yeah, man. Uranium.
Yeah, bullets, like you always talk about with the bullets. They put that shit in the tips of bullets, man.
Yes, a heavy metal, right?
Yeah. And them dumb motherfuckers that are carrying that shit around getting radiated.
They didn't even tell them, though. Right. They didn't even know they was using them.
Right. And that radiation works like it works, you don't see it. You can actually feel it, though, I heard. You can feel it. You can feel it. It's like wind pushing your skin, man. That radiation sometimes is so strong. You can feel it, man. And actually, that's kind of funny. I made a video the other day, man, on how these carcinogens is actually transforming people, man. Changing people into other shit. That water in Texas, the flood in Texas, broke loose a lot of water. A lot of those, you know, where they store all kind of poisons and all kind of shit. It's in the water, man. They talk about how it's fucking the people up now.
You seen Fukushima over there in Japan?
They got double two-headed fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, just for that, man.
They say that They was talking about evacuating the whole island of Japan. The Japanese, but the Japanese are like, nah, we ain't leaving.
They're stupid, man. They should have left. That radiation don't go around.
They said it's all due to the Pacific Ocean.
You ever seen people with moles?
Skin tags.
Yeah. That's a form of being transferred, being transformed into something else, man. You know?
A mutation.
That's a mutation. That's the word I'm looking for, mutation. But anyway, like Prince. Prince had two kids in the 90s by his wife, man. For real? Oh damn, man! When I'm done, I'm gonna get that my money out the bank, man. If you're around, man, I'm gonna stop getting you. Yeah, for real.
For that 28
G. For the bike?
Yeah, that's good. For the bike? That's a nice bike.
Yeah, I know somebody needs one too. Well, they said Prince babies, and they died too. They said his babies were genetically modified somehow. Yep. They said they were genetically modified. They said his babies that born. So what the fuck was Prince doing, man? You know, what the fuck was Prince doing? Because he had AIDS, man. That's how he really died from AIDS. And he was diagnosed in the fucking 90s, and he was paying big money getting these weird treatments, taking all kind of weird drugs, man. They said Prince was in some weird shit, man.
I believe it.
Some weird shit, man.
Look at what he named himself, that symbol.
Right,
he's
right.
A half man, half woman.
Yeah,
androgynous.
Fucking androgynous.
He was good on the guitar, though.
Yeah, he was diagnosed in the 90s, and he was going to try his best to get rid of that shit. He was doing all kind of shit. One of his sisters talking about he used to have sex orgies in his room, in his house, different rooms, whatever he desired. But every room had something sick going on, though. Not normal, a man and a woman, but every room has sick shit going on. Doing all kind of dope, drugs and shit. It's funny as hell how all this shit's coming out about that nigga, man. People done dropped dead crying because that motherfucker dropped dead Prince, man. But that was a fucking genetically mutated freak. And I love Prince. That was my shit, man.
Same thing with
that
Michael
Jackson. Shit, right. I'd be a genetically mutated freak.
Before I was in the truth, I was always like taking up for Michael, man.
Me too.
Come on, man. That's right. Michael, bro. Mike ain't do it. You know? But you got to come to the realization that Mike did it.
The truth.
He's like, God damn.
Not everybody can accept the truth, man. That's just reality, man. Not everybody can accept the truth.
If you ain't good, why you paying people off just to keep people on the work?
Millions, man.
And he got hit with leprosy too.
They don't give a fuck.
Jeremiah 16:16. Behold, I was in for many fishes, says the Lord, and they shall fish
for them. Oh shit, I can't buy that, man. I can't even get it home. My car's too small, man. I got too much shit in it, man. Damn, my bad.
Yeah, no problem selling that. $20?
Yeah. That's a nice bike too, man. Real nice bike.
Jeremiah 16:16. Behold, I was sent for many fishers, says the Lord, they shall fish for them. And after that, I will send for many hunters, and they shall hunt for every mountain, every hill, and out of the holes of the rock.
That's right. We know where they can hide, man. Hey, they making a new y'all probably too young though. The $6 Million Man.
Yeah.
You heard the $6 Million Man? They making a new one, man.
Yeah.
They making a new one. I can't wait. Yo, cause that Lee Majors, that was my shit.
You know, they
that was my shit.
Good. It ain't gonna be as good as the old shit. They always fucking everything up.
Old is the shit too. Old is the shit too. Fucked up because we have enemies. But what did they say? Love your enemy. Love your enemy.
What?
Huh? Who told you that? Joe Osteen?
You see, that was talking about Israel. And we show Israel love when we restrain from beating the shit out of
them. Oh, man. What's in there? Jesus
Christ. Sure. Yeah. Two-thirds of the kingdom.
That's right.
The only ones we love now is the
The one third.
I think it's too far.
Right. Like the scriptures say, those are your brothers, those who do the will of the Father, which is in heaven.
Hey, there was a story that I think it was King Joseph had, and the prophet came into him, and he was the prophet cussed him out pretty much, but he said, you love you love who the Most High hates. That's why the anger is upon you.
Ooh!
Because yep. King Joseph was the king of Judah. He was messing with the king of Israel. And so that's why the Lord jacked him up. But King Joseph is righteous. But,
right, check it out. That nigga like Kimbo Slice when he dropped down. Israel flipped the fuck out.
I forgot about him. He's been gone for a while.
That nigga dropped dead. He came right fucked out. Like we're talking about Prince and Michael Jackson. The world literally was on upside down, man. When those two motherfuckers dropped dead, people were crying, man. The world was in mourning.
Right.
Wasn't it though? The world was in mourning. Shit.
They still crying over Tupac, man.
Don't let Obama die, man. Don't let Obama die. Oh,
damn,
shit.
Flag gonna be a half mast for a whole year.
Remember when he got elected? Then you can hear that outpour from the houses, like.
Yeah, yeah, through the neighborhoods, everybody cheering.
I know everybody got $1 million check.
Yeah, people was crying on the news. No, now I ain't gotta worry about paying my rent no more.
Right.
I'm gonna quit my job.
What popped in my head was that skit that Dave Chappelle made when niggas got reparations.
Oh, that's the best.
Niggas thought they'd have hit the lottery, bro. Would have bought truckloads of Newports.
Gave right back to the white
man. Right. Man, you get power, man. You get power. Real power, man. You're supposed to put people under you, man.
Hey, that was a broken promise, too, though. Because Esau did promise he would get reparations, and he never did.
So he called it on. He didn't give a mule. He ain't give a cat. He ain't even give a pig. Does she like to feed us pig? He ain't give a shit, man. But when did he ever keep his word?
You better read that Amos 9 or something. Yeah, read that. I got something back as well.
Amos 9 and 2. It says, though they dig into hell, then shall my hand take them. Though they climb up into heaven, this will I bring them down.
Right, because that proves that hell is on earth, because it said they dig into hell. You know what I mean? And heaven was the sky, and hell was the earth, the ground. You know what I mean? Go ahead.
It says, verse 3, and though they hide themselves in the top of Carmel, I will search and take them out. This, and though they be hid from my sight in the bottom of the sea, this will I command the serpent, and he shall bite them. And ooh, they shall go into captivity before the enemy. This will I command the sword, and it shall slay them. And I will set my eyes upon them for evil and not for good. And the Lord God of hosts.
But yeah, that's why the Most High, he rewarded his evil for our evil. You know what I mean? Israel didn't want to keep the commandments. They didn't want to follow the statutes. But the Most High fucked us up. And that's why we living out here in this shit. Living in this raggedy ass city. This raggedy ass country. They do got underwater. That doesn't sound like a good idea. But see, Esau ain't too fucking smart. Yeah, and all my hide underwater, that's safe.
Because all they doing is working out, man. Swimming every day. You know, you see videos, them motherfuckers be going deep with one breath, man. They confident. They're pride, you know? They're confident, man. They're feeling real good, man.
Rock climbing,
so I gotta tell you, right. I don't care about. You see the videos, man? Motherfuckers be out there hanging over nothing.
Climbing up Mount Everest.
They climbing up on the skyscrapers
with nothing.
Yeah. You remember that one of those head guys from Google died climbing Mount Everest?
Yeah, yeah.
He got all the money in the world. This motherfucker's on top of the biggest mountain in the world.
Outrisking his life.
Any mountain on the biggest mountain of them all.
Right. Looking down, like hanging on with two fingers and shit. But they so in shape, man. Their fingers got them, they're rough, man. You know, from doing all that rough shit, man. So they confident, man. My valves are let loose. Right. I'm shit pissing.
I ain't getting up here.
I know I don't like the heights, man.
Right. I don't even like going up a ladder. Up a fucking mountain.
That's right. The clean gutters, because you got a house, man. You got to clean the gutters. I don't do that shit, man. I always pay somebody to do it, man. I don't fuck with no matter. Fuck that. Fuck that. And besides, I be driving sometimes, right? And I notice the angels fucking with, you know, demons do their thing. Fuck with me. There's always a car coming to an intersection real fast and stopping. Yeah. It's like perfect timing. You know? It's like I'm always thinking like, God damn, man, death is all around me, man. What the fuck I want to go play with it for? All right. You know what I'm saying? Go look for it. Thrill seekers and shit. Got me fucked up. The pink dance. pit there. They say, what does it say? Don't tempt the Lord thy God.
Right, yeah. Right.
For real. Motherfuckers playing with them. And this time when the Spirit of the Lord is starting to come upon the earth now, more and more people are dying on vacations and shit, going out in the reef swimming and eels and all kind of shit is fucking them up now, man. All kind of shit. Bear attacks is on the high rise now.
I seen there was, I don't know if it's true, but somebody posted something today. It said down in the... lions running around in Atlanta.
Great.
Gators.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of gators running.
Yeah, dude went in his house. Dude went in his crib in Texas. Check it out, see how it was. It was a fucking 10, 12 foot alligator in his crib, chilling. In Texas, man.
Dude, I was wow. Very scared.
Wow. Imagine that. I used to have an alligator.
That's crazy. Spirit on the animals too, man. Fucking these motherfuckers up, man.
Animals. The trees, the plants, everything. The Spirit of the Lord is going to be on the heaven, earth heaven. Killing motherfuckers. You seen a Venus flytrap, how that bug works, man, how that plant works. That plant eats animal flesh. It's a fly. A fly is animal flesh. You know, it ain't no vegetation. So the Spirit of the Lord is, man, these motherfuckers. A dandelion might fuck a motherfucker up. It's the Spirit of the Lord, man, you know. How can you explain the spiritual world to two-thirds, man?
The Lord gonna be bringing back some old school beats too. You know, they all back, they used to be woolly mammoths, fucking saber-toothed tigers, fucking giant people, you know what I mean?
All that good shit. All that good shit.
And that's something I was thinking about though. You know, people be like, giants never existed, that's not possible. But how come there was a giant of every other creature that used to exist?
Giant.
They can prove that any creature, there used to be a giant form of it. They used to be giant wolves. Y'all ever seen a dire wolf?
It is beautiful. It's
y'all
beautiful.
Watch Game of Thrones, they got a giant wolf. No, I was watching the show. They got that from the actual remains of giant wolves. They called them dire wolves.
Remember the scene in 300 where the sun went out in the hunt? The massive wolf.
Yeah.
That was a beautiful creature.
I guarantee there's still wolves out there that big.
That massive.
Big ass.
The wolf is beautiful. I just had to get rid of it. Couldn't contain it.
Fuck though, hey.
It's the most beautiful dog I've ever had in my life. The most beautiful dog I've ever had in my life.
You see what you gonna do with that pack of them motherfuckers running wild on the street? I mean, there's some regular dogs that eat you alive. Right? Get some wolves running around here. Yeah, this thing had a pack of hungry pit bulls.
I can't wait. That's scriptural too.
Yep.
Let's get some wild peas.
Oh, I got that one.
He gonna get eaten by wild peas. Heathen.
Yeah, he looks like one of them guys. Heathen. He's like one of them little peons that he's the first one to get eaten.
Right.
So Heathen. First. Yeah, the first.
Here you go. Wisdom of Solomon 11 and 13. For when they heard their by their own punishments the others to be benefited. For when they heard by their own punishments the other to be benefited, they had some feeling of the Lord, for whom they rejected with scorn. When he was long before thrown out at the casting forth of the infants, him in the end, when they saw what came to pass, they admired. But for the foolish devices of their wickedness, where we're being deceived, they worship serpents for the reason and vile beasts. Thou didst send a multitude of unreasonable beasts upon them for vengeance, that they might know that wherewithal a man sinneth, by the same also shall he be punished. Verse 17.